Hello to you, future aerospace engineers. I'm André Kuipers. I'm a medical doctor, but also an astronaut. I had the pleasure to fly to space twice, and I spent 204 days in the International Space Station. People often ask me about my perspective. And with perspective, they mean how I saw the Earth. I was a living satellite flying around the planet, and my perspective of Earth was, of course, very special. I'd like to share two lessons with you. And the first one is, of course, that the world needs engineers. I had the privilege to work with very passionate people during my preparation and my training over the years. Amazing scientists, very bright engineers, and inventive people who came up with crazy ideas, who think out of the box, and they link discipline to perseverance. The world needs these people. Not only to get astronauts in and out of space, no, technology is everywhere. The whole world is built on science and technology. It's in communication, it's in energy, it's in transport, it's in sustainable energy, it's in sports technology, food technology, robotics. It's everywhere. And you need people on all the levels, in all the disciplines. You need people who work with ICT, but you also need the bright scientist who is designing a quantum computer. And of course, the world particularly needs aerospace engineers. A trend that will mean a lot for your field is the fact that people need more and more technology to connect. People want to connect in a sense that they want to visit each other, go to other places. So we will see that we have a doubling of the flights in the next 15 and 20 years. But they also want to connect and share information in other ways. Nowadays, we live in an information society. And that's why satellites are becoming more and more important. Satellites not only connect people, we use them also to solve pressing issues. Climate change, food security, air pollution. At the same time, satellites facilitate innovative new ventures, enriching our lives on Earth. Aerospace engineers have a unique combination of disciplines and skills that makes them ideal for coming up with new technology to connect people in both ways. The second lesson is we all need to look after our planet. We have a fantastic planet, very beautiful, but on the other hand, it's also a very fragile planet. From space, you can see deforestation, air pollution, erosion, masses of fishing ships in the oceans at night, thousands, thousands, and you start to realize that the Earth is not unlimited. It's a very fragile planet, a very thin layer of atmosphere. You have the feeling that if you blow very hard, that you blow off the whole atmosphere. It's all we have. In 1.5 hours, you are around the planet. If you look at it, it's captured. You get become claustrophobic for the planet because we are in a very hostile environment. What do these two lessons mean for you as aerospace engineers? First of all, there's great job opportunities out there. You can add great value to people's lives and to companies, helping to develop new technologies to connect. Secondly, there are great opportunities to do something to protect our fragile planet. Your biggest challenge lies in the combination of the two. How can we fly more to connect, but at the same time cut the use of fossil fuels, decreasing emissions and noise pollution, and ridding space of dangerous debris? That's your challenge. I'm looking forward to see what you will come up with. The world is counting on you.